Hey, I'm Ko, and I'm solo. Welcome to Ko&Bros. This is me playing Gravity Rush Remastered.
Ah.
Whee! Hey, old man, what's everyone staring at?
The universe ripped their families and homes away. They're all waiting for the day the universe gives back what is taken from them.
Is that day coming?
That depends on you. The door to a new world is about to open. Beyond it lies the truth about your power.
I don't get it. What door?
Will you help them?
I would if I could, but how do I know where their families are?
It is time.
What the heck?
Come with me to another world! Whoa, okay. Episode 6, The Lost City.
What is this place?
This is the world beyond. The missing people are trapped here along with their town.
You! Hey, where are you?
This world is yours. Excuse me. This world and yours are kept apart for good reason. But someone has brought the two together. You must enter into this world and restore that which was taken.
You use a lot of someones and somethings when you speak. If you want to be vague, that's fine, but keep it simple.
Very well then. Follow the flowers to find the missing part of town. How's that?
Follow the flowers. Got it.
Fear not. A good creator never gives the worthy an impossible challenge. I have faith in you. Those eyes.
Wait, don't leave me here. If you're such a good creator, why don't you just save the town yourself? Don't go away when I'm talking, old man. What is this place?
Riftplane, the goods. Defeat the Nebby. Okay. Oh my, jeez. Ow. How am I supposed to get back here? Let me kick your back. That sounds weird. How did I miss? Oh, there's another crystal there. Oh!
The flower bloom! I think I should follow the light.
When all the Nevi in the area have been defeated, the flowers in the rift plane will bloom to show the way forward. Follow their light to bring back the missing part of town. All the light from the flowers.
Well, hold on. I want to get this crystal first.
And those crystals. I'm easily distracted. Sorry.
Ooh. And health.
Okay, I'm pretty sure that's everything.
Ooh, crystal.
Oh, there's nothing down there. well, up there. Maybe if I take out the Nevi, that flower will bloom too. Yes. That is how it works. Is he spawning more? He is. Okay. Can I? No, I cannot. I want to take you out too. If I... I think it's cracking. Yeah, I think. Yep, it's cracking, alright. Nevi defeated. So you've come to understand the meaning behind the flowers. Hey, where's the missing part of town, Nevi? It awaits beyond. You must first rise and meet the charge to save its people. And don't forget that the flowers lead the way. And my name is not Hey, it's Gabe, the creator.
Right, right. Hey, I'd better get going. Thanks for the help!
Ah, it's pulling up there. Okay. Yep, that does work. A lot better than throwing objects at it, apparently. Ow! Kick your butt! There we go. Got him. Is this what the fortune teller meant by something that I can't possibly read in time? I don't know, because I couldn't read it! Who reads that fast?
Nevi defeated. Oh, crud.
He's collecting a whole bunch of crystals.
Oh my, getting lots of crystals from this.
What's this place? Wait, is this where the Nevi come from?
Oh. Whoops. Nevi defeated.
By the way, a hidden power is concealed in this world. It exists away from the path of the flowers.
Oh, I don't have time to wander around.
Sometimes the long route is the best route.
Follow the flowers, don't follow the flowers. I wish he'd make up his mind. I wish he'd make up his mind, though that power...
Try a million times, let's try again.
Though that hand power does sound intriguing.
I can read, I swear.
Whee!
Hmm? Ah. Could these be leading to the hidden power in question?
There's a strange aura coming from that tree.
Oh?
Whoa! I somehow feel stronger!
That was easy. Tutorial available. I mean, I don't know what the power does. Should
Should I have gone for that tutorial? Ah. I better not overdo it chasing down those flying Nebby. I have only so much stuff. Something.
Oh, there's nothing over there, I don't think. Oh, wow.
I want those crystals.
All the life from the flowers, I know. What's this? Okay.
Come on, where's that missing town?
And one more.
Don't teleport me yet. Is that the missing part of town? He was right. The flowers showed the way. Very good. You've arrived at last. The master of the rift plane lies ahead. To govern this plane, you must master the master.
In other words, I have to take it down?
You're catching on. By the way, this is not the only missing area. There are two more out there.
Two more?
They lie in other rift planes, but you must conquer this one before you can conquer the others.
I think it's time to finish up here.
Not yet. I want crystals.
I like collecting things. Sue me. Oh, hello.
Okay, now where? Ah, there. Or there. There's good. Whoa, it's red. Why is it red? Uh-oh. Alright, fine. I'll go where I'm supposed to. Oh boy. Boss, I guess.
I think that thing's in charge here.
Whoops.
Kick in the head.
Okay, jeez. There's my opening. Uh-oh. I knew it. Thank you.
Okay, yeah, there. Yeah, I got this. Ow. I jinxed it. Okay. Yeah, there. Almost. Finish this!
Ooh! Oh wow, it got louder.
Ooh! That was epic! Town that was missing. Okay.
Whoa.
Oh. Well, she's definitely got the same kind of power as I do. Oof. You up to this? Was it Bolsey? Well, you're not gonna get away with it. Now, ladies, can't you two get along? If not for your sakes, then how about for mine?
That was a close shave.
Who's that girl and why is she screwing things up? Are you helping her? You better not be, or I'm gonna have to take you down too. Raven, I believe there's been a misunderstanding. You're not seeing the big picture here. The woman, Raven, was like me. She had a strange pet and a strange power to go with it. She was too strong, though. I knew I didn't have a choice, so I ran.
Old town, freed at last. Tearful reunions fill the streets of Old Noir. Who was the mysterious cat girl, and where did these gravity shifters come from?
My reputation seems to be improving. I couldn't read the rest.
Trains. Ooh, with Old Noir and its train station back in one piece, the train line is now operational. Cat can board the train at the station to access another town in Hexaville.
Yay!
The Lost City. She said something else, but as usual, I couldn't read it. It goes by too heckin' fast. Okay, there's that area. I kinda wanna explore this area, see if there's some stuff to see. Oh, like, see here. There are crystals here. And we want those crystals. Yes, we do.
I want them, my precious.
Oh. Huh. Sorry, guys. Well, she's going places. Am I at a poor town I've already been to? Maybe.
Let's go over here. Oh, there's crystals there. Whee! No, wait! But what if I want the crystals there? There's a big crystal right there! No, wait! Don't make me go. That train goes to another part of the sea. I should hop aboard. I'm gonna see if I can't fly. Heck, Seville. Yeah, that was dumb. Start conversation? Nope. I would not have made that jump. See if I can find crystals that I haven't yet obtained. Oh! There's something over there. And stuff that I am breaking. I'm breaking stuff. Oh, that's a challenge. I thought that was the power thing. Gosh dang it, I'm forgetting. Are the orange things the ones that are like power things that need power? Or is it a different icon in general? I have completely forgotten which is the case. Ooh, crystal. Blech. Yeah, I can't reach that way. Well, I got it! Not the graceful way I wanted to, but I got it! Oh, there are crystals over there. Is happening. I'm gonna upgrade a little.
Not this again. Look, I told you before I was trying to save your house, okay? It just slipped in. No, not that. You brought back the missing town, didn't you? The girl with the black hair is the talk of the city. Oh, that. Yeah, I guess that was me. People are they talking about? Yep, whatever you did, the train is back in service. I bet that place in Plejun is open again. Oops, did I say that out loud?
What place, Pops? I want to go too!
Slow down, boy. You're a decade too young. But hey, Plejun's got the best school in Hexaville. Study hard and maybe you'll get in.
Plejun's the entertainment district, isn't it? You seem pretty happy that it's back. If a man forget about his house, all the better.
Okay. Can I technically... Do I jump
on top of the train and ride it that way? Or do they expect me to do this? I mean, they'll stop me if I'm going too far. I've already seen proof of that. I just know they're gonna stop me at some point. Or my gravity meter will stop me. Oh, frick. Wait, I landed! Yeah! Oh, crud, the train's coming! Entertainment District, play June. This is not, definitely not the way they want me to get here. Oh, frick. Hey, I'm alive. It's okay. Also, I like this theme already. Whoops. Come on. Yay, I got it. Oh, there are crystals back there. It's gonna change the theme back, isn't it? Frick. Whew, I'm okay. I'm alive. Now what? I guess I'll go up here? Woohoo. I've always liked big band kind of music. My, my, there's a lot of stuff hidden on the underside. Oh, frick. I'm above! Yes, yes I am. It's okay. I'm okay. It's okay, I'm okay. Nothing saving me this time. Wait! Not dead! I'm okay. Gonna be less okay in a second. My heart! My achy, breaky heart. Okay. Carefully. There we go. See, I got it. Jeez, that was a scare. I'm twitching so hard right now, I can feel it. My whole body's tense.
Because I'm afraid of falling. Okay. And I'll wait for it to come back. Good. Now I'll hopefully get gravity in a less bad spot. There we go. Got it. Oh, there's one's over there. I believe I can make it! And if I believe I can make it, I can definitely make it! See? I made it! It's okay! There are crystals down there, aren't there? Yep. I'm okay. Okay, not what I intended, but not the gravity I wanted. Oh gosh, am I stuck? Oh frick. Oh no! Wait, what's happening? How do I get out of here? Wait! What the heck is happening? Oh no. Oh no, am I actually stuck? No! How? How did this happen? How did this happen?
Not the gravity I wanted. Oh gosh, am I stuck?
Oh no! Oh gosh, I think I'm actually trapped. Oh no! Oh fudge! What do I do? Oh, this is not good. I have no idea what I just did. But I hope you enjoy the light show! What is happening? No! How much am I gonna lose, though, realistically? Also, the thingy in the center is gone. I really should have read that tutorial. Oh, fudge, how much am I gonna lose? Okay, hold on. There's a way to fix this, right? Right? I... Please? Okay. Okay, now I'm actually worried. Like, for real. Look, I love this theme, I do, but cats, save me! I'm just mashing buttons like crazy, hoping some way I can get out of here. Oh, the mail thing's back. Now it's not. I did a thing somehow. Oh no. I don't want to have to redo things. This is a lot less fine now. Huh? Am I going?
Where am I? What's happening? Get out of here, please! I'd do anything to get out of here! Anything at all! Anything at all! Anything at all! Oh, frick! Oh, I did the flashy thing again. Okay. There must be a way out here, right? There's no way out here, is there? You have went to the save point! How much am I gonna have to redo? This game all saves, right? I'm actually trapped. Oh, that's cool. Too bad it doesn't freaking mean anything. Help! There has to be a way out of this. Way to take the wind out of my sails, get... Uh-oh. Wait! Oh no, I can't see a freaking thing! Oh no... Well, it's over for me, isn't it?